Hello, this is GameTrick666. I'll be showing you how to get inside the wall in Forge World in the hangar. So all you need to do is go close to the wall and put a receiver node, like, be right next to the wall, like, aim at the wall, and build a receiver node, like that. It should go inside a bit, yeah, like that. Just drop it. Push it in enough, then drop it, and put a sender node, like that. Go through. Teleport you through. I don't know why it's not teleporting me. Sometimes it doesn't since a part of it isn't fully through. So, let's try. What's that? It teleported me. It should teleport you through. You should be in this room. Go all the way into this corner, like, part, and move your receiver node, so that'll be, like, in that corner, like, part, and, yeah, you're basically out of the map. If you wander any farther, like, you can wander down this hallway, but if you go out, you'll see that. You need to, and then if you stay here for too long, you would explode. So basically, yeah, so you're just stuck in that little corner. But I hope you like this, and don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe.